Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Rose in case you're new here. So guys, for the first time today I visited Expo. Look at me, so much excited, so much excited, full of life. You know me, I'm always very happy when I visit these places, especially when it's my first time. So I was happy because I've seen so much about Expo, so I was in for a full and big adventure. I had seen a lot of videos online, a lot of pictures, so many good reviews about the Expo, and I was so happy for the first time to visit the place. So this is what I saw when I just entered. I think this is the heart of Expo. It was beautiful. I'll give it to it. It was very beautiful. Beautiful. Look at it. It's beautiful. And I was so happy because I knew so much is ahead. Only for me later to realize that this is the only thing I'll enjoy. Oh my god. I was so happy. I'll give you time just to have a little view of this heart of Expo before I continue. So guys, to be honest, I was very excited when I saw the heart of Expo, and I was in for more. I was like, if this is just the entrance, what else is there beyond this place? I was in for everything that is exciting about this place. I was so happy, only for me to realize that this is the only happy place that I will enjoy. Because do you know what? After this place, the other places were all closed, but still I had no idea about that. I was still so much happy, enjoying the view of the heart of Expo so much. I was still fantasizing of how beautiful the other areas were. But guess what, after this, so that's when now we decided, okay, let's go to explore the other places. And my first thought was, let's go to the, I don't know, the waterfalls and everything, but see how clear the other places were. It was all closed. Everywhere was closed. The waterfall that I was really dreaming of, it was also closed. So I can say, like, this is not the right place to visit Expo at the moment, not unless maybe you just want to have a way out of your home. Because the only exciting place at the moment in Expo is the heart of Expo, which is this one. It has some restaurants, you can go and eat something and everything, but all other places are closed or are closed. I didn't know about this before I went. If I knew, trust me, I wouldn't have gone. The only place, the only advantage also is that they have some playground for kids, so your kids at least will have something to be entertained if you go with them. But every other place is closed. The pavilions, they're all closed. Oh my god, it was very sad for me. You can see, like, this one, I don't know this one, I can't remember which pavilion this one is, but you can see it's closed, you see. So you cannot go inside to see. I think this is the first place that I went and I got bored. It was boring. And after this, I just decided to take my bored self back home. You can see me working back home, so bored. But it's good. At least I get to know about it. Hoping soon they will open again, like the waterfalls and everything. And I'll go back. Trust me, if I hear they have opened it again, I will go back. So it's time for me to go back home. So just in case you're planning to visit Expo, I will suggest for you to give it some little time because it's still under renovation. Like the waterfalls and everything is still under renovation. Otherwise, thanks for watching. Until next time for another exciting video. Bye bye.